introduce you to a new model of breathing. If I was to ask you what's the most important breathing organ, you would correctly tell me the diaphragm. But there are other organs that are equally important and they don't get the attention they deserve. One of which being the rib cage. The rib cage, which hosts the diaphragm, if it cannot move enough, then the lungs cannot expand enough. Whether this is due to excess fat or a compromised spine, it means that the diaphragm will not be able to descend much, as you can see in this X-ray of an individual with COPD, and you can compare with this healthy individual's X-ray. The other one being the abdominals, which works synergistically with the diaphragm, and this means that when we strengthen our abdominals, we can improve our breathing, but equally, when we improve our breathing, we can increase midsection stability. You can see how little the diaphragm of someone with a chronic lower back pain moves in comparison to a healthy individual. What I'm introducing you here is to my 3D breathing biomechanics model, and the main takeaway from it is that by improving any of these six functions or organs, you will be supporting your breathing.